Hi, I'm Kaylee from ARCA Space, and this week Dumitru is going to speak with more Romanian team members. We also have a visitor from NASA.
Hello, I'm in Drăgășani, a small town where everything started. The ARCA story actually started from here. And tonight I'm going to show you some shots with the city, and tomorrow I'm going to show you a special place for ARCA. I can't wait to share with you. We tested here 13 years ago a rocket engine that we integrated on the demonstrator to be rocket, and that was launched from an Air Force base on the Black Sea shore. But as you see, there's nothing here that reminds us of those tests of that moment, and it's a little bit sad. It was the first private Romanian rocket, and yeah. This is a public land owned by the city hall. So, I'm thinking that maybe someday in the future we are going to do something here to remind us that we tested here that engine. And even less than I was expecting. It is what it is.
I'm here analyzing the data from some of our feed system pressure tests. We have someone from NASA coming by shortly to take a tour of our facility. He's worked with hydrogen peroxide before, so he has a personal interest in what we're working on. He's not here representing NASA in any official way, so we're just going to show him around the facility and answer any questions he may have.
Are they going to do 90% peroxide
For our demonstrator, we're going to use 70%.
Wow. And combustion going to happen where?
Inside. We're going to have the chambers on the outside here.
Mounted. These are your mounting holes?
Yeah.
The first time we started getting into peroxide back in the late 90s, we were doing 90%. Okay. So here, peroxide was coming back. Peroxide comes in waves, it seems like, in this country.
Right. And
you're young, so you're in another bubble cycle of it.
Right.
That's bad. To make the heat, to make the reaction.
Right.
And they would have it made out of all different kind of things. Ceramic, copper, all kind of different things. And we have pressure gauges on all our pipes, all our tanks, and you could basically see the pressure just start rising. And it doesn't go into the same equations on relief valves as cryogenics.
Right.
You know, you do cryogenics a certain way on your relief devices. And I was the test director for the test stand that we were doing it on. And we got about three or four of us still around. You know, we don't do peroxide anymore. We've always been rocket guys for chemical rockets, but now we're peroxide.
No.
Peroxide hydrogen.
Right.
Yeah, we're definitely starting smaller scale than like the XRS 2200 or anything like that.
Yeah. Right. Very good.
I am here with Simona, the second team member that I want to introduce you in this episode. And the funny part of this is that she has a completely different view of about the strategy of this company compared with me and Dragos. I mean, even more different than the differences that are between me and Dragos. She's a founding member of this company, and yeah, we always have debates and in the way how this company should work. But from these debates, always are resulting very good ideas and very good course of actions.
Leaving aside the funny part of this discussion, I'm the PR manager of ARCA. Basically, we started the company together, and the beginning I was not only the PR manager, but I was involved in the manufacturing, and it was so much fun. I am so happy with the new US team that continues the work of the old team with the same dedication.
Yeah, and Simona will also participate to the Demonstrator 3 launch from Spaceport America, and it's my intention to bring as many people from the Romanian team to this launch. And yeah, I look forward to that.
I'm so excited for this upcoming launch and for the team's plan for the new heavy launcher.
Yeah, I'm working a lot on this these days. And yeah, I was supposed to have some rest while I was at home. But yeah, not really, because we want to present this plan for the new heavy launcher on Christmas. So I guess it's more important than to have rest. So yeah, that's it for this interview. And we are going to have more interviews for the next episode with more Romanian team members.